This video is from a long trip down Bloody Basin Road from Interstate 17 with the eventual destination of SheepBridge. It's a really easy trail. Most of the road is graded, maintained. I don't know about most of it, but a lot of it, the road is graded. Any vehicle with some clearance should be able to make it to the bridge no problem, but the last 12 miles or so is really bumpy. It's gonna take you a while. I'd give 2.5 to 3 hours for the entire 30 miles-ish for the trip. May take you a little less, but if you're in a side-by-side, obviously you could do it quicker, but I'd give yourself 2.5, 3 hours to make the trip. This is the first optional side trip up to the north, the old Indian ruins called Pueblo La Plata from around the year 1200. Don't really have any good video or pictures from it. They just don't do it justice. If you're in the area, definitely stop and check it out.
Pretty cool back here. Holy crap, man, that's cool.
Holy crap, what?
You'll see.
Do I want to? Oh, yeah, nice.
Yeah, that's awesome.
That looks nice. I'm recording it.
Yeah, but not, I mean, there's enough room, right, at least here for two cars so far. Two skinny cars. Yeah, this is incredible. Make me feel so much safer. I didn't see one either, but it definitely shows we missed it. Pretty plain as day now.
Here's another short trail, this time to the south. It leads to an old cabin. I don't know any of the history of the cabin, but this trail may require four-wheel drive.
one little bush to the right. Home sweet home.
That is. Ooh. No, I know you gotta watch out. Yeah.
didn't say we were going through left side down. All
right. It's actually just
AK-47.
Where's your machete?
I know, no shit. I hear it. Probably could have came out the other side.
Yeah, maybe this was the wrong way. Oh yeah, check it out. Dude, this is trippy. Wild boar, a javelin.
You're gonna fall through the
floor? I'm not sure of nothing. I'm sure it's like 20 degrees cooler in here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh yeah, I'm in.
Where are you going? You passed it. Yeah. I know.
Whew. Oh, that killed my neck,
huh? Yeah, that's not fun on the neck for sure.
Not after yesterday.
Right. And what we got to come.
Exactly.